Welcome back, Silica here. Today I have something really cool. First, you just push these buttons, and then really cool stuff happens. Let me show you how it works. Use this as a secured ELF file, and that's all there is to it. That's about it. Thanks for watching.